Longview Way exit. They have redone this a while ways ago, but they put that one